solar power, the all-electric boat. Getting ready to go into a tournament this weekend. So I've been putting in a few new panels for more electrical power or more energy back to the batteries. Angle grinder. Solar power. Angle grinder.
Solar power.
Angle grinder.
Solar power.
Looks like it's charging up there about 3 amps. It's a little bit cloudy here. I think that aft panel isn't getting any sunlight right now. It's in the shade. There's our power in. And you're seeing the charge controller actually turn off power coming to the batteries. Tops off at 14.2 volts. I'll show you the charge controller working. Let's see if we can zero in on this dude. Alright, once it gets to 14.2, it just cuts off. Cuts the power from the solar panels off. So you can't overcharge your batteries. It'll only go up to 14.2 volts.
Solar powered. Angle grinder. Charge controller.
2 amps of current that it's actually putting back into the battery system. And then once it reaches 14.2 volts, it shuts down. Pretty cool, huh? All right, tune in for tournament day. The all-electric boat. Solar powered. Angle grinder. Solar powered.
Angle grinder.
Solar powered.
Angle grinder.
Solar powered.
Angle grinder. Angle grinder. Angle grinder. Angle grinder.